on with. The bikes and riders are lined up and ready to race here at the Spang Circuit. The start of another Malaysian Grand Prix is just seconds away.